After the much anticipated announcement on lockdown extension by PM Narendra Modi on April 14th, the central government has come out with a list of lockdown guidelines which will be effective from April 20th until May 3rd.
भारत में लॉकडाउन को अब 3 मई तक और बढ़ाना पड़ेगा.
So as the second phase of lockdown starts from today, let's have a look at what is prohibited and what is allowed across the country till the 3rd of May. All domestic and international air travel as well as passenger movement by trains except for security purposes will be prohibited till the end of the second phase of lockdown. Metro rail services, public transport, inter-district and interstate movement of individuals except for medical reasons will be banned. Religious congregations, all industrial and commercial activities, all educational, training, coaching institutions etc. shall remain closed. All cinema halls, malls, shopping complexes, gymnasiums, sports complexes, swimming pools, entertainment parks, bars, auditorium, assembly halls and similar places will be shut. The public will not be allowed to attend any cultural and religious functions and gatherings of any sorts, including social, political, sports, entertainment and academic. In case of funeral, congregation of more than 20 persons will not be allowed. The government has allowed various establishments ranging from manufacturing units to raw material providers in the health sector to function. Hospitals, nursing homes, clinics, telemedicine facilities, dispensaries, chemists, pharmacies and all kinds of medicine shops and institutions carrying out COVID-19 related research will be open during the lockdown. Essential services like dairy, aquaculture, tea, coffee and rubber plantations, as well as shops selling farming products such as fertilizers or machinery, have been exempted from this lockdown. In the financial sector, ATMs, IT vendors for banking operations will function. Banks will operate in regular working hours. Essential services like the functioning of care homes and the distribution of food items and nutrition through Anganwadis will also be ensured. Operations of oil and gas sector, including refining, transportation, distribution, storage and retail of products like petrol, diesel, kerosene, CNG, etc. will be allowed. Postal services including post office, movement of goods, cargo through road, rail, air and sea will also be allowed. Works under MNREGA schemes will also be allowed. But in all these places, people will have to adhere to social distancing norms strictly. So stay safe and stay at home and keep watching Onmanorama for more news and updates.